So next sum nodi if a is equal to b is equal to and c is equal to so three matrices kodidara matrix a matrix b and matrix c verify that ab into c is equal to a into bc okay ee relation na verify maadutta this side na naavu associative property anta helthivi so ee associative property na verify maadutta helthivi okay so first individual aagi verification na left hand side inda matrix a matte matrix b na multiply maadu 1 2 minus 2 1 matrix b 2 3 3 minus 4 matrix b so eradu matrix na multiply maadu resulting matrix a form alli baruthe so matrix multiplication so ee form alli baruthe first matrix na row second matrix na column jothe multiply aagutte okay so first matrix na row multiply that is 1 into 2 2 plus 2 3 is 6 first row first column next first row second column 1 into 3 3 2 into minus 4 minus 8 first row second column second row first column minus 4 minus 2 into plus 3 1 is 3 next second row second column minus 6 1 into minus 4 minus 2 okay again which is equal to in the simplification 6 plus 2 8 and 3 minus 8 minus 5 minus 4 plus 3 minus 1 minus 4 minus 6 minus 10. So this is AB so next AB the resulting matrix the matrix C na multiply maadi matrix AB ge matrix C na multiply maadi so matrix AB ge ee form alli ide 8 minus 5 minus 1 minus 10 into matrix C na multiply maadi matrix C nodi 1 0 minus 1 0 okay next ivereddu matrix na multiply maadi again as usual ide form alli multiplication barutte first row first column 8 into 1 8 minus 5 into minus 1 plus 5 ಅಂತ 8 plus first row first column next first row second column ಎರಡು ಎರಡು ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಟಾಪ್ 0 ಅಂತ next second row first column minus 1 into 1 minus 1 minus 10 into minus 1 plus 10 ಅಂತ again second column 0 ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ 0 ಅಂತ again which is equal to 8 plus 5 30 0 10 minus 1 9 0 okay so this is AB into C idana AB into C inda kattu so next the right hand side inda right hand side kattu first matrix B matte matrix C na multiply maadu okay matrix B matte matrix C na multiply maadu resulting matrix sorry form the first matrix B 2 3 3 minus 4 matrix B matrix C 1 0 minus 1 0 again which is equal to so matrix multiplication first row first column 2 into 1 2 3 into minus 1 minus 3 first row first column first row second column ಇದು 2 2 0 ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ resulting element 0 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ again second row first column 3 1 3 minus minus 4 into minus 1 plus 4 second row first column second row second column again resulting element 0 okay so next idra simplification 2 minus 3 minus 1 0 3 plus 4 7 0 okay so this is bc iga matrix bc ge matrix a no multiply maadi left side idala a no multiply a into bc which is equal to first matrix A 1 2 minus 2 1 into matrix BC resulting matrix ka substitute maadu minus 1 0 7 0 okay next ee eradu matrices ka multiply so eradu multiply maadu resulting matrix 1 into minus 1 minus 1 plus 7 2s are 14. First row, second column, 0. Second row, first column, minus 2 into minus 1, plus 2. Plus 7 into 1, 7. Second row, second column, 0. Again, this is equal to 14 minus 1, 13, 0. 7 plus 2, 9, 0. Then it will be 2. So this is A into BC and this one. You can observe what it AB into C, A into BC. You have to say matrices formula here. That is 30, 0, 9, 0. If you have to equal value, therefore, AB into C is equal to A into BC. Okay. Matrix multiplication is associative with the hyperbole. Balances change matra, avagala values, that is resulting matrix change avagala. Okay, first one. So next something, if A is equal to 3, 1, minus 1, 2, then show that A square minus 5A plus 7i is equal to 0. On the polynomial formula, the relation is a relation to prove it. Okay, so first A square of order product. So in A square of order product, individual elements of square product. So a matrix is the multiply product. So two times one. What do you form? 3, 1, minus 1, 2. Again into again 3 1 minus 1 2 which is equal to okay. So A square na A into A to bakode a yellow matrices na bakode. So again a matrix is multiply. So multiplication will be formed. Then as usual multiplication na bakode repeat part of wala. So yalla subset form na bakode. So into matrix multiplication na parita bakode. That is first matrix na bakode second matrix na column jane multiply na bakode. 3 3 is 9. 1 into minus 1, minus 1, first row, first column, first row, second column, 3 1s are 3, plus 1 into 2, 2, second row, first column, minus 3, 2 into minus 1, minus 2, second row, second column, minus 1, 2 2s are 4. Again, which is equal, either simplification, 9 minus 1, 8, 3 plus 2, 5, minus 3, minus 2, minus 5, 4, minus 1, 3. So this is A square. A square find out what is a relation to a substitute. Now, a relation will be formed, that is LHS of the report, which is equal to A square minus 5A plus 7A, which is equal to A square means 8, 5, minus 5, 3 minus 5 into matrix A 3 1 minus 1 2 plus 7 I means unit matrix na order is irutte idu matrix na matrix A na order is irutte so matrix I na order is irutte that is 2 by 2 1 0 0 1 the okay so next is a simplification 8, 5, minus 5, 3. This matrix is the side of the problem. Minus. If 5 is the matrix, is multiply. Scalar multiplication. 5, 3 is 15. 5, 1 is 5. 5, 1 is 5. Minus 7. So minus 5. 5, 2 is 10. Plus 7 is the multiply. 7, 0, 0, 7. Okay. Again, which is equal to. Okay, so corresponding elements na sum with the difference na varita. Okay, first element 8 minus 50 plus 7. Next element 5 minus 5 0 is there. Minus 5 minus into minus plus 5 e and 0 is there. Next 3 minus 10 plus 7. Okay. Last one. Last step. So resulting matrix 0 matrix. Okay. 8 plus 7 15. 15 minus 15 0. 5 minus 5 0. 5 minus 5 0. 7 plus 3 10. 10 minus 10 0. Which is RHS. So right hand side ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು 0 ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಓಕೆ So next system, if A is equal to 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2 and I is an integer matrix, find K so that A square is equal to K A minus 2 I. So in relation, this relation we use for value of K na find out point. So value of K find out point. Okay. So as usual, first A square na find out point. I am going to substitute. Okay. Observe, first A square. 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, A into A. 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. Okay. Again, it is equal to matrix the multiplication. The matrix is multiplying. 3 3s are 9 minus 2 into 4 minus 8. First row, first column. First row, second column. 3 into minus 2 minus 6 minus 2 minus 2 plus 4. 4 3 is 12 minus 2 into 4 minus 8 4 into minus 2 minus 8 minus 2 minus 2 plus 4 again which is equal 9 minus 8 1 minus 6 plus 4 minus 2 12 minus 8 4 minus 8 plus 4 minus 4. Okay so this is a square so a square the final point So, A square of 100 part of the next, we have the relation, a relation number. A square is equal to KA minus 2I. A relation, a corresponding matrix is the substitute part. So, A square means 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4 is equal to K into matrix A. Matrix A means 3 minus 2, 4, minus 2, minus 2, I means unit matrix, 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay, so very well only formally, first A square substitute point, right hand side, K, matrix A substitute point, minus 2, I means unit matrix no substitute point. Again, in the next step only, scalar multiplication will use body, elements in the corresponding matrices ke multiply okay so multiply 1 minus 2 4 minus 4 is equal to 3k minus 2k 4k minus 2k minus 2 0 0 very well formally just the matrix k multiply madidini ee matrix 2 multiply So right hand side. So the matrix is the difference in the So difference in the left hand side. Matrix as we sign up is equal to 3k minus 2, 3k minus 2, minus 2k minus 0, 4k minus 0, that is 4k minus 2k minus 2. So result is this e power goes the right hand side. So two matrices equal value corresponding elements are equal to the height. So corresponding elements are equal to the so the value one element to equate money so value of k na find out. Okay simple like the relation of the so e element equate money 4 is equal to 4k that is therefore 4k is equal to 4 4k is equal to 4 other so k is equal to So value of k 1 out. So this particular element in add multiple rule. So equate multiple rule. You can equate any number. Minus 2 is equal to minus 2 k equate multiple. Minus 2 minus 2 cancel out. Value of k 1 out. Other formula first element of equate money. But the last element of equate money. So value of k 1 for the Okay. So this is the value of k. K is equal to 1. Okay. So next system we formally do. If A is equal to
alpha beta gamma minus alpha and a square is equal to I. A square is equal to I. Show that 1 minus alpha square minus beta gamma is equal to 0. A relation to prove it. So, it's a simple problem. First, we have the relation. A square is equal to I. Condition, the first part of it. A square is equal to I. A square is so, A multiply by alpha beta gamma minus alpha into alpha beta gamma minus alpha is equal to right hand side I, yeah? I means unit matrix of order 2 1 0 0 1 if I put next left hand side corresponding matrix multiply first row first column alpha square matrix multiplication first row first column alpha square plus beta gamma first row first column first row second column alpha beta minus beta alpha is nothing but alpha beta okay first row second column next second row first column gamma alpha that is alpha gamma minus alpha gamma second row first column second row second column gamma beta that is beta gamma minus alpha minus into minus plus alpha square which is equal to 1 0 0 okay so e form again two matrices equal are corresponding elements are equal so here alpha beta minus alpha beta cancel out it gets 0 alpha gamma minus alpha gamma cancel out it 0 so first one na equal that is alpha square plus beta gamma is equal to 1 okay first element na ee first element equal to appo idu beta equal to beta gamma plus alpha square is equal to 1 okay so next ee alpha square plus beta gamma na right hand side shift maadi a relation form okay so right hand side shift maadidre 1 minus alpha square akka shift maadidre minus beta gamma is equal to 0 okay so this is the proof okay So next problem, if A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 1, 4, 2, 1, then show that A cube minus 23, A minus 40, I is equal to 0. Okay. So previous sum same sum will be, adhe form ane kaanta sum idu nostane, but A in an order 3 by 3 kodi karas. Okay. So matrix multiplication, so for lengthy agadhe, but method of solving adhi A nu changes ira. Okay. So as usual, first A cube find out problem. So a cube na direct ah find out panna first a square na find out panna matrix a na matrix 1 2 3 3 minus 2 1 4 2 1 into other matrix repeat panna 1 2 3 3 minus 2 1 4 2 1 matrix of order 3 by 3 a matrix na matrix So multiplication was the usual method, but in order of 3 by 3 is okay. So first row, first column, 1 into 1, 1 plus 2, 3 is 6 plus 3, 4 is 12. First row, first column. Next, first row, second column, 2 minus 4 plus 6. First row, second column. Next, first row, third column, 1 into 3, 3 plus 2 into 1, 2 plus 3 1s first row, third column. Other form, second row, first column. 3 1s 3 minus 2 into 3, 6 plus 1 into 4. Next, second row, second column. 3 2s 6 minus into minus plus 4 plus 2. Second row, second column. Second row, third column. 3 3s 9 minus 2 into 1 minus 2 1 into 1 1 second row third column Next column. Third row, first column. 4 plus 6 plus 4. Third row, first column. Third row, second column. 4 2 0. 8 minus 2 into minus 2 minus 4 plus 1 into 2. 2. Next time, third row, third column. 4 3 0. 12 plus 2 1 0. 2 plus 1 1 0. 1. Okay. Again, which is equal to. So, either simplification. 12 plus 6, okay, 18, 18 plus 1, 19, again 6 plus 2, 8, 8 minus 4, 4, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 3, 8, next one, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 minus 6, 1, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 minus 2, 8, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 4, 40, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 minus 4, 6, 12 plus 2, 40 plus 1, 50. Okay, so this is a square. So, this is a square. Okay, so next a cube. Now, find out. So, a cube, as usual, a square, okay, a multiply. A cube is a square into a. A square means 94, 8, 1, 12, 8, 40, 6, 50 into matrix A. Matrix A means 1, 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 1, 4, 2, 1. So A matrix, so in their form, multiply. Okay, so multiplication will be found. Again, first row, first column, 90 plus 43 is 12 plus 84 is 32. First row, first column. Next up, first row, second column, 92 is 38 minus 8 plus 60. First row, third column, 93 is 57. 4 1s are 4, 8 1s are 8. First row, third row. Other column, second. Second row, first column. 1 plus 12 3s are 36 plus 8 4s are 32. Second row, second column. 2 minus 12 4s are 24. 8 2s are 60. Next row, second row, third row. 3 plus 12 plus 8. Second row, third row. Third row, first row. 14 plus 80 plus 60. Next row, second, third row, second row. 42 is 28 plus, minus 62 is 12. 52 is 30. Next, third row, third row. 43 is 42 plus 6 1 is 6 plus 50. So, this is the matrix multiplication. So, next, this is a simplifier. Okay. Simplification is a number just in school. So, carefully note on the simplifier. Usually, you want to plus or minus. So, then usually, some of the mistakes are there. That is so careful. Okay. So, 32 plus 12, 44, 44 plus 90, 63 are there. Again, 38 and 8 subtract 30, 30 plus 60, 46, 57 plus 4 are 61. 61 plus 8, 69 are there. 32 plus 36, 68, 68 plus 1, 69. Again, 16 plus 2, 18 are there. 24 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 6 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಅಗೇನ್ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಸಾರಿ 8 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 12 20 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 23 ಸೊ ಇದು 60 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 18 78 78 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 14 92 28 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 28 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 30 58 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ 58 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 12 ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 46 42 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 48 48 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 60 63 ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಸೊ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈಗ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ಎ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಎ ಮತ್ತೆ ಐ ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ರಿಸಲ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಇನ್ನೇನು ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಇರ್ಬೇಕಿಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ರಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಈಗ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 23 ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ 40 ಐ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 63 46 69 minus 6 23 92 46 63 minus 23a so 23a ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ A ಗೆ 23 ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ so 23 ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ 23 ಅಗೇನ್ 23 46 69 minus 46 23 into 4 92 46 23 minus 40 I 40 I means 40 0 0 0 40 0 0 0 40 ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇದರ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ 63 ಮೈನಸ್ 23 ಮೈನಸ್ 40 46 ಮೈನಸ್ 46 69 ಮೈನಸ್ 69 69 minus 69 minus 6 plus 46 plus 40 sorry minus 40 last element 23 minus 23 last of 92 minus 92 46 minus 46 63 minus 23 minus 5. ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 40 ಮೈನಸ್ 23 ಮೈನಸ್ 63 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 63 ಮೈನಸ್ 63 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ 0 46 ಮೈನಸ್ 46 0 69 ಮೈನಸ್ 69 69 ಮೈನಸ್ 69 ಮೈನಸ್ 40 ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಮೈನಸ್ 46 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 46 0 23 ಮೈನಸ್ 23 0 92 ಮೈನಸ್ 92 0 46 minus 46 0 63 minus minus 23 minus 40 minus 63 minus 63 plus 63 0 you get 0 matrix which is equal to RHS okay then LHS the initial again work for you which is equal to 0 it's not sort of that okay so this is the proof A cube minus 23 A minus 40 I is equal to 0 right so next is if f of x is equal to function form ali define madra f of x is equal to cos x minus sin x 0 sin x cos x 0 0 0 1 then show that f of x into f of y is equal to f of x plus y f of x plus y ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ
So as usual, usual multiplication ला आप बोलते हैं ना. First f of x into f of y again which is equal to f of x given that is cos x minus sin x 0 sin x cos x 0 0 0 1 so this is f of x okay next f of y x in a place alli y na replace maadu x in a place alli y replace maadu cos x idella adu cos y aagutse x in a place y replace maadu cos y minus sin y 0 sin y cos y 0 0 0 1 okay so ee form alli varu f of x anta kottiruva f of y anta x in a place alli y na replace maadu iga ivellu multiply maadu x in a place alli x plus y form aagutte x in a place alli x plus y form aagutte so which is equal to f of x plus y anta helthe okay hagadre so usual multiplication so multiply maadta hogi first form cos x cos y minus sin x sin y first row first term 0 0 first row first term cos x cos y minus sin x sin y next first row second term ili minus anta minus cos x sin y minus sin x cos y again last row 0 first row second term next first row third term cos x 0 minus sin x into 0 0 0 into 1 0 last row 0 so next second row shift second row first column sin x cos y plus cos x sin y 0 second row first column second row second column minus sin x minus sin x sin y cos x cos y plus 0 second row second term next second row third term sin x into 0 0 cos x into 0 0 0 into 1 0 third into 0 next third row first term 0 into cos y 0 0 into sin y 0 1 into 0 0 next third row second term 0 into sin y 0 0 into cos y 0 1 into 0 0 okay and last one third term 0 0 1 into 1 okay so matrix multiplication ee form ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಿಗನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಗೆ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂತ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇದೆ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಿಗನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ವೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ನ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಅಂತ ಬರೆಯಬಹುದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿರೈವೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾನು ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಡಿರೈವೇಷನ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು cos x cos y minus sin x sin y ಆ ಟ್ರಿಗನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅದರ ಫೆಮಿಲಿಯಾರಿಟಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ನಾನು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಡಿರೈವ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರ್ಕೊತೀನಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ cos x cos y minus sin x sin y ನ cos of x plus y ಅಂತ ಬರೀತೀನಿ ಅದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ sin x cos y plus cos x sin y sin of x plus y ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಎರಡು ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ವೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಜೀರೋ ಇದೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಇದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ವೈ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಬೋದು ಅಗೇನ್ cos x cos y minus sin x sin y ಈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇದೆ cos x cos y minus sin x sin y
So here cos x cos y minus sin x sin. Another other can be written as cos of x plus y. Last element is 0 here. So next element is 0 1 3, element is 0 1. Okay. So this is the matrix multiplication f of x into f of y. So here also one e function compare madre ili x ira place alli x plus y anta form agide cos of x plus y minus sin x minus sin of x plus y sin x sin of x plus y cos x cos of x plus y agadre x ira place alli x plus y form agide that means f of x plus y idu namu f of x plus y anta okay so this is the proof right.